Okay, how to strengthen the hand. Come.
So this is again used by professionals. In sport school, what they do is they have a machine. Four people can do at one time. Yeah. Oh, that's easy machine. But this one is portable. Just a stick, a broomstick actually. Okay? Just drill a hole. Alright? Just put a knot here so it doesn't come out. So string. I string a lot of rackets for people. So if you want string, I can use it. So all you have to do is just find a wood. Just drill one hole. So, idea here is that you've got a hole straight, so you grind it. Okay? Use your right hand, okay? You're grinding. Left hand is just a support. Okay? So, use your right hand to grind. Okay? Left hand. Then, when you're going up the time, that means your pronation. This is forehand. When you're going down, this is back hand. This is supination of back hand. So, it's very important for you to do it. After you do a while, you feel the numbers here and here. So this is where the strength comes in. Next time you need to start feeling like you're good. Okay? Let's try that. Okay? Straight. And straight. Okay. So just do four up, four down. This is a bit short. Okay? Like that. Okay. Okay. That is one. Let's do four times. Stretching here. Okay? Professional, they do 3 to 5 minutes non-stop. Okay? Great number. So that's why you see their hand is so powerful. That's why their tension is all about very high, 13 and 18. Okay? But for us, we need 26, 28, 30. You need to feel this. How to strengthen your hand power. No numb, no gain. I always tell all my children. Still in numbness. If you feel numbness, that means you are improving. Yes. 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 Whole firm, go on. The whole firm, grinding. Grinding. Feeling it. Okay, last one. Up. Let's go. All the way. So like that, your hand will become very solid. Defend solid. Attack solid. So you feel that. Even though you don't, you may not feel it, but your opponent may will feel that, hey, this guy got power, the shot coming in, got power, they got substance, so they respect you, okay?